believe that last time I got the spider rune, but I suppose I can check that real quick. I can't check it there. Yeah, I got it. So, I suppose this time, all we're gonna really do is collect the blueprints. But in order to do that, well, I guess it's not really in order to do that, but an easier way to do that is to unlock the showroom. I've said this before, I think, but I'm not really a big fan of the infantry bow. Also, I don't know if I'm gonna make it to the King's Castle yet, but, you know. If I do, I do. If I don't, whatever. I'm probably gonna do a custom run where I just make everything colorless. This is the assassin's dagger I was talking about. It crits on backstabs, so. Hits from behind are guaranteed crit. And the reason I traded this bow is because I'm actually really good with it. This one. This is what we gotta unlock to make getting blueprints easier. Also, in case you don't remember where I said to get the assassin's dagger, or you just didn't watch the rest of them, you get it at the very beginning of the summonate of the whatever the fuck. You basically get it up here. It's in this room. You don't get it right away. It's obviously a blueprint, but you gotta unlock it. Also, I'm gonna show you how to get up there. And get that explosive crossbow. Holy shit, I didn't even know that was an achievement. What the hell? Probably just the fucking shop again. It is. No, I'm not. You know what? Yes, I am. I'm gonna buy this. It says it on the actual thing. It says quick to use, but not super strong. Well, it says powerful, but I think strong sounds better. Actually, just got finished watching an anime. It's actually pretty fucking good. Anyone presenting behavioral or noticeable physical deterioration must be imprisoned immediately. So I assume that's... an effect from the malaise, which is the disease that's going around killing the entire fucking kingdom. Not a disease, an effect of the malaise. Hey, look. Too bad I don't have enough. Is it stronger than the one I have? Actually, no, it's not. Wow. Figured it would be. This, you need 3 of these gardener keys. You need the ram rune, the spider rune, and the ability to know what that place looks like. And by that place, I mean that grave that I just stomped on. know what? Fuck this. Stupid fucking asshole. Here's the second one. And I believe right here is the third one. No, this is bomb. There it is. Now I gotta go all the way the fuck back to the beginning so that I can go get that explosive crossbow. I've shown how to get the other runes. I've shown how to get the runes in order to be able to do what I just did, which was get that thing. And if, you didn't see it, then you might want to go watch someone else's videos in order to find out how to do it. You know what? I'm gonna go to the prison depths. Because it's basically just another round. And another opportunity to get 60 kills. And also more orbs, so. I suppose that's an added bonus. How long has it been? 15 minutes? I might be able to get through the prison depths. Potentially. It puts the lotion on its skin or else it gets the hose again. Crusher. It's a decent trap, but I can't really say it's the best. Motherfucker. Jesus fucking Christ. Well, I suppose that's the end of this one. Jeez. Alright. Well, I suppose goodbye for now.